Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So for today's video we'll be frying Nigerian buns. Guys, take a look at this. You can see how beautiful that looks, right? It's still really hot, but I just wanted to show you guys how it looks from the inside. Guys, so if you want to see how I fried those beautiful buns, please keep watching. So guys, in here I have my all-purpose flour, and here I'm just going to add my nutmeg, some salt, and my baking powder, and I'm just going to give that a good mix. Then I'm going to add in my sugar and still give that a very good mix. You want all your ingredients to combine, mix well to combine. And then guys, please create a hole in the middle of your flour, okay, like so, and then beat your eggs. And please pour your egg in the middle. And then your melted butter. And here I have some cold milk. I'm just going to add just a little bit of that. And then mix well, okay? Guys, I'll try my best in this recipe not to use my hands. All day, your hands are dirty gang. Let's gather. So I'll try to use a spatula for this, okay? Just mix well and add your milk bit by bit. You don't want it too watery. We are not looking for a puff-like consistency in this. And guys, you can see the consistency, okay? It's not very light like a puff dough, and it's not very thick, because you don't want it too thick, neither do you want it too light. It's very important to control the amount of liquid that you add in it. That's why you add your liquid bit by bit. So this is how my texture, my consistency looks like. Guys, once your pan is hot, please put in a generous amount of oil. I'm using sunflower oil, but you can use vegetable oil if you want. We are doing a deep frying method, so you need a lot of oil. After your oil is after you've put enough oil in your pan, leave the oil to get really hot. You want the oil to be hot. If not, you won't like your buns, okay? So guys, here in this my little silver bowl, I have some cold water just to dip my hands, okay? And this is how my dough looks. Of course, it's the same quantity. Now, just like my flour, just like my puff recipe, I'm just dipping my hands, and then I want to get them round, but it might not come out like the puff. Sure, you know. So just like that, beautifully, okay? And guys, you have to pay attention to your oil. I mean the level of heat in it. It shouldn't be too hot. If not, so it's going to burn, or it's just going to cook your buns outside and not cook it well inside. And also, if your oil is too low, if your oil is not very hot, then your buns is only going to soak your soak your oil. Okay guys, can you see how the color is changing? Yes, it's changing, but it's not yet ready. just keep turning it so that it doesn't burn, okay? When it's ready, I will show you. Guys, can you see this golden brown color? This is what we are aiming for, and this is how your buns should look, okay? When you see your buns looking like this, then you know that your buns are ready. Okay, please take it off your heat, and here I have some I have my sieve with some kitchen towel. I'm just going to transfer this there just to drain the excess oil, okay? And then I'm just going to repeat the process until I've finished all my dough or all my butter. Guys, you can see how beautiful our buns look, right? And how easy it is to make Nigerian buns. It's very important to fry your buns for about 20 minutes or more. You don't want to end up with uncooked buns. Guys, this is going to be the end of this video. I'm really, really happy that you can watch through to the very end. Please, guys, remain safe and take care of yourselves. Bye-bye.